I'm about to show you a nice little exercise that helps me to open up my front body and engage my back body. And this is really great, especially for those guys out there that are a little bit inflexible through the front or feel a little bit tight with the front of your pelvis all the way through the front of the chest. It's a great way to open everything up. All right, so what you're gonna wanna do is stand in front of your trapeze with your back facing. Take your arms on the inside of the trapeze and wrap yourself up. Now, once you get in here, you don't wanna just lie back because you're gonna end up somewhere around the low back. So the best idea is to make sure and pull the trapeze up so that it's underneath the thoracic spine or really underneath your armpits. Get a good grip on the trapeze itself. Begin to lean back and actually walk your feet forward. So you really wanna find like the support system is lined up underneath the shoulders. And notice I'm at a slight angle. From this position, you can have your feet together or feet hip width. Just make sure you're pressing down firmly through your feet. Legs are straight. Holding on for a moment, slowly begin to drop the head back. And you can continue to hold if you need support. Other option, of course, is to take the hands, interlace the fingers behind the back of the head, open the elbows wide, and begin to lift the chest. So, such a great stretch through the front of the body. I'm lightly drawing my navel in just to protect my low back, but I'm opening up my chest, my abdominal wall, front of my pelvis, also engaging the back body. If you really want to take it further, you can, of course, interlace your fingers or even reach the arms over, but dropping the head back, trying to stay clear of the neck, making sure the shoulders are wide, and staying down slightly. Then to come out, grab a hold of your trapeze up high, use your pullers, pull nice and tight, step out of the posture, and then walk away.